Okay, here I'm going to show you how to make predictions with a graph. Let's just say that this graph represents the altitude of a rocket as a function of time. So at 1 second, the rocket is at 100 feet of altitude, 2 seconds at 200 feet, and so on. Using the data points that we already have, we can try to make predictions about the future height of the rocket as a function of time. So what I've done here is assume that the height varies linearly, which means that for every 1 second of time elapsed, the rocket will increase its height by 100 feet. Since my data only goes up to 4 seconds, if I wanted to predict the height of my rocket after 5 seconds, I would have to assume that the rocket will increase its height by 100 feet every additional second. So I'll predict that after 5 seconds, I'll have increased my height by another 100 feet to make it be at 500. And if I wanted to further predict 6, 7, 8, 9 seconds, I would increase my height by 100 feet for every additional second that I want to predict. Now we need to be careful about how accurate we are with our predictions in assuming that it's 100 feet for every second. Using this method, I can find out the altitude of the rocket after 5, 6, 7, 8, however many seconds I want, by using the rule of increase of 100 feet per every second. This way, I can find the value of the height even beyond the data that I've already read.